Logic for bubble sort using recursion. Step 1. Compare each pair of adjacent elements from the beginning of an array and, if they are in reversed order, swap them. Step 2. If at least one swap has been done, repeat step 1. Static void swap int array, comma int I. Int temp equal to array I. Array I equal to array I plus 1. Array I plus 1 equal to temp. Static void rec bubble sort int array, comma int n. For int I equal to 0, I less than n minus 1, I plus plus. If array I greater than array I plus 1, swap array, comma I. Return rec bubble sort array, comma n minus 1. Java program to bubble sort data using recursion. Import java.util.scanner class rec bubble sort. Static void swap int array, comma int I, comma int j. Int temp equal to array I. Array I equal to array j. Array j equal to temp. Static void bubble sort int array, comma int n. For int I equal to 0, I less than n minus 1, I plus plus. If array I greater than array I plus 1, swap array, comma I plus 1. If n minus 1 greater than 1, bubble sort array, comma n minus 1. Public static void main string args. Scanner sc equal to new scanner system dot in. System out println enter the size of array. Int num equal to sc dot next int function. Int array equal to new int num. For int j equal to 0, j less than num, j plus plus. Array j equal to sc dot next int function. Bubble sort array comma array dot length. System out println the sorted array in ascending order is. For int j equal to 0, j less than num, j plus plus. System out print array j plus blank space. System out println.